All right, how's it going, everyone? Let's go. Let's get to this. If you want me to review, rate, react, whatever the word is that starts with letter R, go to my community tab and leave a suggestion under where it says 2,000 subs video. So this comes from, I forgot to get the name. Sorry. Because I want to make sure I let you guys know that I do actually do your recommendations. Okay, here we go. Oh, Anne, of course. Anne Weichoff. Or I think I'm saying that right. Anne, I'm doing this for you. It's a band called Styx. I believe Styx is the band that does Mr. Roboto song. Is that right? That's all I know about them. That's all I know. So here we go. Styx. Crystal Ball was her recommendation. I shall review it, react to it, listen to it. Here we go.
I used to like to walk the straight and narrow line. I used to think that everything was fine. Sometimes I'd sit and gaze for days through sleepless dreams, all alone and trapped in time, all alone and trapped in time. I wonder what tomorrow has in mind for me, or am I even in its mind at all? Perhaps I'll get a chance to look ahead and see, soon as I find myself a crystal ball. Soon as I find myself a crystal ball. Well, tell me where I'm going. I don't know where I've been. Tell me, won't you tell me and then tell me again? My heart is breaking, my body's aching, and I don't know where to go. So tell me, won't you tell me?
Hope you enjoyed it. StixFan93. Hey, StixFan93. And hey to Anne. That was fun. That was great. I don't know anything about Styx. I know they've been around forever. So I was doing some Googling while I was listening. This is from their 1976 album, Crystal Ball. So this is the title track. Great song. This track became a concert staple for the band ever since this album was released, with the new guitarist, and that was the singer, the guitarist and singer, they're Tommy Shaw. So Tommy Shaw, this was his debut album with the band Styx, and he was singing lead vocals there. He's the guitar player as well. He does vocals, electric and acoustic guitars, so he's one of the guitar players. And dude, it was awesome. I loved it. It had a nice little build up at the beginning with the acoustic guitar, and that great little guitar solo build up. It was all the things. I think Anne knows this. That's why she recommended this to me. She knows I love guitar solos, nice vocals, the build up, the rocking sound at the end. I definitely enjoyed it, and I should probably listen to Styx more than I do, because I only know their one song, I think, the Mr. Roboto song, that everybody knows. This was their sixth album, though. 1976, this was their sixth album. That's crazy. They already had five other albums before, I guess they changed lead singers, maybe? Or added a singer? Oh, sorry, Dennis DeYoung, he also does vocals. So, looks like they share vocal duties. I always like it when bands do that, when they actually have different singers for the same band. Like, when they're in the same band. It's kind of cool. Might have to investigate these guys more, I think. So, great recommendation. Again, thank you, everyone. I don't have to tell you how to use YouTube, but if you want, like my channel, subscribe, and you too can recommend a song for me to listen to and react to and to review. So that was a good song. I liked it a lot. Thank you, Anne. Thank you for always, Anne, for being a great commenter and listener of my channel. Thank you so much. If you want to leave a review, remember, go to the community tab. Leave it there. Thanks, guys. Thanks for listening, everybody.